Hi. Welcome to Microsoft Essential Training 2016 in AutoText module. Sometimes, you want to type a phrase multiple times. But you do not want to type it again and again. Microsoft Word 2016 has provided AutoText. For example, I type this sentence. Then click File. Click Options. Click Proofing. Click Autocorrect Options. Type the phrase here. Then type the character you want to be the shortcut. For example, this. Then click Add. You can see your phrase is added here. Click OK. Click OK. Press the shortcut button / Voila. Press again. And again. And again. You do not need to type and type the sentence again. Thank you for watching this Microsoft Word 2016 Essential Training in AutoText module. Please subscribe this channel to watch more videos about Microsoft Word 2016 Essential Training.